So I know that words that end with S or O need to have an ES added. So if the last letter is O or the last letter is S, I return letters plus ES. This condition is pretty ugly, and it seems like I'm going to be talking about the last letter index a lot. So I'm going to declare a variable. And now I can replace all of these with just last. That looks a bit better. Let's see if our program works for this case now. I'll need to return something in the else clause. Since just adding an S seemed to be sort of a default leftover case, I'll just return letters plus S here. I'll run my word tester. We want to look at the cases that end with O or S. For example, kisses. It looks like right now our actual value for kisses matches what we expected. It looks like we also got some for free. All of the leftover default cases where you just add an S are working pretty well right now. Massages looks good, judges looks good, laps, cats, clocks. But there are some that still aren't working. And dishes should be dishes, not dishes. So let's go back to our word. The case for Y being the last letter was a little bit more complicated, because it mattered whether there was a consonant before it or a vowel before it. So let's add a case for when the last letter is Y. We need to account for two possibilities. If the second to last letter is a consonant, we take off the Y and add ES. We can use substring to cut off the last letter, which is the Y, and then add back IES. Otherwise, if the letter before the Y is a vowel, we just add S. Now it should be better. If I go back to my word tester and run it one more time, it should work for cherries, which it does. And it hasn't broken boys or days, which also ended in Y, so that's a good sign. It's still not working well for dishes or witches. It looks like if it ends in an H, then we need to return the letters with an ES instead of just S. Let's check that. It looks like dishes is right now. Witches is also looking better. Judges, laps, cats, clocks, these all look good. But baths isn't right now. Baths just turned into bathes. I think we need an exception for when there's a T before the H. So let's go back and do that. If the last letter is H, then if is the second to last, so if the second to last letter is an S or a C, then we add ES, otherwise just S. And now they should all match. So it looks like it works, but can we simplify the code at all? The code I just wrote was pretty complicated. Now that you have a working version, you could spend 5 minutes trying to simplify the code. You can check whether your simplifications work by running the tester again. And if you get a very simple or very short version, compare it with another short version that I'm going to post in the forum. There should be a link somewhere on the page